Welcome back, my fallen angels, to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Let's jump right in there. I took a mean nap, so I'm wide awake now. I don't remember your big ass being down there. Interesting. Okay, it's not that way. Where do I go? Came up here, from down there, this way. I'm confused. Do anything over here? Nope. Let me think. There's a door down this way, apparently. My health just turned, I mean my force powers and all that just showed up. I was like, okay, something's about to attack me. Says there was a door right in front of me, but I don't see it. I hate it when they get out of my force push too early. I mean my force pull too early. Hell is that? Bitch! My timing is getting way faster. Y'all better stop trying to sneak attack me. Scuff marks. Is it possible that I could run up there? Maybe I'm missing something. I think I got it. Wait, no, I don't. What in the world? There's scuff marks on that wall. Let me go back up here. Ouch. Something just bit me. Why is this planet so dark over here? I can't see nothing. Is this the way else up there? I'm assuming this.
Another one of those things.
I always forget about that fourth attack. And I stood there for that one. What is that? Force echo.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
And yet they hate me. Hate these damn spider things. Oh, you tried to sneak me. Why y'all preoccupied with that? Sisters. Let y'all handle that. Wait, oh, y'all whooping his ass. Let me hurry up and snatch this. Looks like he was beating y'all. Look like y'all kicking him around.
Let's see what you found.
New emitter. Power and control. What you found?
Thanks, BD.
Bastard. Hey, you tried it. BD? A mushling.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
This place is a big ass maze, I swear. Well, hey up there. Thanks for helping me figure out where I have to go next. I have to come up and kill you. Which means I gotta find the way up. Shards do not make it easy to find, I tell you that. Bring me to the exit. I don't have much to bring. Aha! Gross, but I made it. Come on, sis. Crucified your ass right across the back like a whip. Cool whip. Right, ooh. Treasure, you say? Don't mind if I do. It's a trap! Okay, maybe it's not a trap.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
keys to the way out, so never mind. I'm gonna go this way. Mother lubber.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Looks like trouble.
Can't
resist me.
Sure.
Brothers, aid me.
Don't aid him.
Stop him from moving. Move forward.
I am fighting. I did not know you was over there shooting. Get over here!
No outsider can beat us! Your life is forfeit!
Look, I'm sorry what happened to Darth Maul, okay? I had nothing to do with it.
You cannot break me!
Sure. You just glitched through the wall to prove me wrong. Damn it! Let it go. Wow! That just happened. What you got?
Got something? Good job, BD.
Fire. Try to sneak me. Before I go up, I better go to the side. Let's see what's over here. My objective is that way, so I better go back this way. I'm so glad I got the double jump now. It makes life so much easier. I feel like that's something you should just have. Should have to learn how to double jump. Halfway through the game. This shit didn't lead me nowhere. Hateful. That's what y'all are. You're manipulative traitors. Had me believing there was treasure.
Only death awaits you here.
Where the hell are you? Death is gonna await you too if you don't leave me the hell alone. Cause I ain't bothering you. Shit, I'm just trying to get through. keep sending your goons and your brothers and dead sisters, like, bruh. Do I have to jump down there? That looks like a setup. Where you going?
Wait up! It might be dangerous.
Holy shit. Hear him up there. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Woo! You should be cut up by now. What the hell? Where the hell do you think you're going? Get back here and finish this!
I think it's gone.
Little punk ass. Try to sneak attack me. And then leave when he about to lose. Punk ass bastard. I'm gonna borrow these, okay? Can't promise I'll bring them back, but. And I caught him faster? Always a plus. Graffiti here. Nothing. What's that? Nothing. Oh yeah. Look at that speed. He actually put an effort into that climbing. Yeah, buddy. Whoa. Well, damn. Shot us again. Seemed like he jumps a little higher now. Let me see. Where am I?
The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
What kind of rite of passage is that? It ain't enough to survive in the damn arena. You gotta fucking fight the damn Mothra. You shut up. Out of that door now. There's no way to cut it. Open it some way. Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Stay low, buddy.
Oh no!
Don't let it hit you.
It's not okay. Not okay. Not okay. Watch out, Mr. Bat. We ain't got no problems, bruh. Let me. Ooh, he got me.
No.
Struggle. Tap X. Get the cut work. Get the cut work. Get it. In this cover. Whoa. And now I'm in a free fall.
Here we go again.
Land fall close enough. I let it like fall in the back or something, and I went right through him. Yeah, he kicked himself in the face.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
Telling BD to jump like he about to leave my side.
I don't know how we're gonna get down from this. It's a long drop. Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Bastard. Oh, where the hell am I? I'm back down here. Into the crumbled ruins. Alright, don't mind me, Mr. Gorgara. I can't walk past you? I thought that was the... Go Gara Falls trophy, baby. Oh, it's up there. And Ekka, see? Never hurts to look.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
The Wanderer that made her like that? So if so, I might have to kill him after all. I played myself. Maybe I didn't. What the hell? Hey, look, a box. Hey, look, I've been here before. I have? When did I come in here? Oh, it's here. That means I gotta climb back up. Great. At least it's a lot faster now. What's up with the music? Strike him. Don't strike him. Oh. Whoa.
We'll fall before us. Right true, brothers.
Oh, come on now. Don't sit here.
Jedi.
Not really. Kill. Whoa.
I must kill this outsider.
He kills you first. Oh! Almost walked right off stage with that one. Or two. Certainly not that way. That way. I came through this way. Yeah, I came through this way. Oh, a box. Yeah, I tried it. Got it that time.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the Cutter on Kashyyyk.
There's two different doors. One leads somewhere, and the left one is an open room, so I'm gonna go over here.
something in there.
Okay, new threads.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Priscus.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Dolophite? This place is one giant ass maze, boy. Alright y'all, that's gonna be the end of this video. Don't forget to descend upon that like button like the angels you are, and I'll see y'all next time.